I just felt great going into this week. I was excited about the way that I was playing, and I knew I had something good to offer, you know, and I just kind of got in a good frame of mind. I know that I have nothing to fear, nothing to lose, and just trusted myself. It was awesome. I just saw a lot of putts go in. You know, I didn't necessarily hit it spectacular. Like, it wasn't like the best, you know, ball striking of my life by any means, but I kept putting myself in position, and I knocked in, trying to think of the first one was on the par three, so I made like, I don't know, a 20 footer, but it was dead straight. And then I hit a wedge close, so I made a 4.5 footer. And then I made a long bomb on the par three from like 35 or 40 feet, and it was as we were playing through the group in front of us, which was a little unusual. So usually in those situations I get rushed, but for whatever reason, this putt just hit the back of the hole. It was awesome. And then I rolled one in from the fringe from about 12 yards on the next hole. So, you know, I just kept making like decent swings, and then somehow they all found the bottom of the cup. I've played well all year long, and I've gotten better every single, I don't know, week, it seems like. I'm just slowly improving, and this was a good time for, you know, the scorecard to show it. But regardless of how I played today, I wasn't going to be afraid to fail. You know, I've improved. I've played a lot of good golf and given it my best, so that's all I can do. I can't approach it any differently. You know, like I said, I don't want to put pressure on myself and give myself, you know, super tough expectations to live up to. I'm just trying to trust myself and the fact that I've gotten really good this year, and I know that I can play well and let that shine through, you know. Trying harder, it never really helps. Yeah, I'm really glad. We work very well together. We communicate well. He works hard. I can really trust his decisions, and I think we make a good team.